Hello students, today we have discussed about some questions about the nuclear physics. So the question number 14. Okay, the question is in a given sample of radioactive substance, the counting of alpha particles is 47.5 mN after 5 minutes, the counting rate is reduced to 27 minute inverse. Okay, find decay constant and half life of a sample. So students, so in the question the data is, this is the R naught is this is 47.5, and the R is, this is 27. Okay, these are the activities. So what will be the equation? Now we know that the lambda equal to, this is 2.303 by small t log R naught by R. Okay, so this is equal to 2.303 by 5, this is log 47.5 by 27. Okay, so what will be the half life here? So this is equal to 0.693 by lambda. So this is equal to 0.693 by this is lambda is 2.303 by 5 into log 47.5 by 27. Okay, so after calculating, the value is, this is 6.13 minutes. Okay, and this value is calculating, so we get 0.113, and this unit is minute inverse. Okay, thank you.